How does the body become acidic? Identify the cause of all important diseases in your body and eliminate it. Today, we're gonna talk about acidification of the body. Some foods are high in acidity. Your body produces acidic waste after nourishing food. Whenever these acidic substances accumulate in a body too much, it becomes toxic to our body and has very bad side effects. When this happens, it means that the acidic state of the body rises, providing an environment for bacteria and yeast to grow, and you are more exposed to a variety of diseases. If the body maintains proper alkaline conditions, it will be less prone to chronic inflammation, which is the cause of most diseases. When the body becomes acidic, it takes nutrients from important organs and bones to neutralize the acidic states and expel it from the body. As a result, the body's mineral sources, such as calcium, sodium, potassium, and magnesium are sometimes reduced to dangerous levels. This condition causes damage to the body that often goes unnoticed for years and can lead to a decrease in the pH of blood and tissues and even gradually lead to osteoporosis. The question is, can the body self-regulate the pH? Is that to reduce the acidity of the body? The body does this, but all tissues must be apprised to do so. All tissues in a body except the stomach are alkaline. If the body becomes too acidic, the various tissues receive alkaline constituents from other parts of the body. People eat a lot of foods that make the body acidic. If you cannot eliminate them completely, you should be able to limit their consumption. Foods such as soft drinks, popcorn, dairy products, especially high-fat dairy products, sweets, coffee, white vinegar, sweeteners, meat, wheat products, fatty broth, alcohol, white sugar, refined oils, tea, chocolate, cause high acidity in the body. Foods that are also produced in a form of genetic modification increase the body's acid level. Unfortunately, with the growth of industry, the production of genetic foods is increasing. For example, today for the production and cultivation of seeds such as soybeans and corn, changes are made in the DNA or stem cells of these seeds. That is, they grow corn from a grain that is not real corn and has undergone changes. These genetic changes make food more attractive in color or have a longer shelf life on store shelves. Unfortunately, despite several benefits, it has caused many harms to the body, including allergy production, antibiotic resistance, and the risk of cancer. Red blood cells move very easily across the body to carry oxygen to other cells. In fact, they need a negative charge to repel each other and stay apart. This helps them to easily pass through the narrow capillaries and make an impact on the body. But when there is too much acid in the body, it interferes with this negative charge, which in turn affects the blood flow and oxygenation does not occur at the usual standard level. These interactions also weaken red blood cells, which may eventually lead to their destruction. This in itself will increase the production of acid in the body. During this process, the person loses a lot of energy, and as a result, you experience chronic fatigue, which no complete sleep can cure. Caffeine, alcohol, and animal proteins leave an acidic residue that the body absorbs. Read this article so we can give you great information about how to alkalize the body and how you can get rid of excess acid. The best pH level for the body is 4.7. All organs of the body are alkaline. From the brain to the heart, blood, liver, and bones are all alkaline. So, it is better for us to use more alkaline foods based on the nature of the body. Excessive consumption of acidic foods is associated with heart diseases, stroke, obesity, cancer, and other diseases. If you want to eliminate the acidic state of the body, the best way is a plant-based diet. Studies have shown that taking herbal supplements increase alkalinity in the body. Eating foods rich in fruits and vegetables is a great way to neutralize acid. Vegetables such as spinach, broccoli, legumes, or fruits such as bananas, apples, and raisins are good choices to contract acidity. Also, consuming vegetable juice is an excellent solution to neutralize the body's high acidity. Your emotional state also affects your body's acidity. Anger, fear, stress cause body fluid to become acidic. Eating nuts, beans, seeds, and legumes will help you a lot. Among dairy products and pasteurized natural kefir and Loro goat milk cheese are more alkaline and less acidic. Cheese, yogurt, and milk are more acidic. But the good news is that You can add dry peppermint and mint to the cheese and yogurt and make them a little more alkaline. Also, increase the alkalinity of milk by adding this to milk and it will no longer be as acidic as it used to be. But note that its acidic property is not completely eliminated and only decreased. Among the meats that are acidic include beef, veal, poultry, tuna, pork, salty meats, namely sausages and hot dogs, lamb, fresh fish, turkey, and ostrich have a pH above 6 and close to 7. These meats are a better choice, but in fact, consuming more animal protein makes the body more acidic. Consumption of lemon juice helps your body to become alkaline, which means that although lemon has citric acid, which itself has acidic properties, when consumed, the same citric acid is metabolized and creates an alkaline effect. Citric acid is rapidly converted to carbonic acid, leaving nothing but minerals to help neutralize the body's acidic state. Brown rice, brown breads and cereals, buckwheat and lentils are more alkaline. Meanwhile, white flour and white rice and foods prepared with white flour are acidic. Oats and semolina are much better choices than white flour and rice. Among the fruits, you can safely eat any kind of fruit and root because they are either alkaline or they metallize as soon as they are eaten and become alkaline. Among the natural oils, olive oil, sunflower oil, grapeseed oil, flaxseed oil, coconut oil, almond oil, almost all oils that are completely natural or alkaline. If your body is acidic, it presents with symptoms such as increased sputum, chronic cough, chest pain, chronic fatigue, sinus problems, osteoporosis, neurological conditions such as Alzheimer's, Parkinson's, and dementia, decreased mental clarity, cardiovascular problems caused by acid-induced plaque and stroke risk, bladder and kidney infection, immunodeficiency, skin problems such as eczema, acne, and dermatitis, bloating and stomach problems, indigestion, reflux and gas, fungal infections, weight gain and obesity, diabetes, allergies, joint pain and pain in muscles, cavities and sensitive gums, sciatica and stiff neck. As you see, a wide range of diseases are caused by acidification of the body. If you're constantly tired in the morning or you wake up between 1 and 3 in the morning and your sleep is disturbed, if you suffer from heartburn or if you have heavy breathing in the morning, if your hands and feet are constantly frozen and your feet are sweaty and you cannot tolerate the cold, it means that your body is showing signs of psychological stress, which is due to high acidity. The next way is to drink 7 to 8 glasses of water a day. Water itself is neutral, meaning it is neither alkaline nor acidic, but you can make alkaline water by adding lemon juice and lemon slices to eat. You can use this water as a medicine to get rid of body acid. Regular exercise reduces the body's acidity by accelerating the respiratory function and circulatory system. You can also substitute herbal drinks such as green tea and fruit tea for sugary drinks and coffee. In general, you should be able to balance acidic and alkaline foods in your body and not put your body in a position to move more towards acidification. For example, try not to use dairy products too much. Add vegetable milk such as soy milk and almond milk to your diet to balance the body's acidity. You can also find out how acidic your body is by seeing your doctor.